It felt like time stood still once the bell rang, and Hogan and Andre approached each other in the center of the ring. It was finally here. The reason all these people were in the arena. The dominant three-year WWE champion and the easily backdropped him to the floor. If Andre could shake off headbutting the ring post so quickly, what was it going to take to keep him down for a three count? Hulkamania was looking to be in deep, deep trouble. That moment where Hogan finally takes Andre down with the clothesline and could do it. One of the most magical moments in WWE history. Hogan was in full control of this match.